Hello, everybody. Tegan here with High Point. Thank you for tuning in. On this day, September 5th, 2023, Optolong has finally released the Optolong L-eXtreme F2 narrowband filter. This is a dual band filter with a bandpass of 7 nanometers in both the hydrogen alpha and oxygen channel. And in this video, we're going to do a quick discussion about its specifications and who this filter is designed for. So when doing astrophotography with telescopes that have a very fast focal ratio, it's really important to make sure that you're choosing the right narrowband filters that are optimized for said systems. If you're using a very fast focal ratio telescope, but the filters are not optimized or the bandwidth is too small, then you're going to lose efficiency due to something called band shift. Optolong has reinvented their ever popular L-eXtreme filter and has optimized it for fast focal ratio systems. Telescopes like the Celestron RASA at F2, maybe some fast F4 Newtonians that are using a focal reducing coma corrector, these filters will even work for the Hyperstar systems for your Celestron SCTs. Okay, so now we're gonna talk about the filter itself and the high quality coatings and what that may mean. The filter right now is offered in the 2-inch size, which is pretty standard among most imaging systems. Now, as far as the coatings go for the Optolong L-eXtreme F2, we see no reason why they would deviate from their past successes, the L-Enhanced, the L-eXtreme, and the L-Ultimate, as far as quality goes. These filters are meant to increase contrast, reduce haloing, and reduce light pollution in your narrowband images. So again, for those of you who like to use fast focal ratio imaging systems like the Celestron RASA, this is going to be a perfect filter to maximize efficiency and improve image quality. Now, narrowband filters innately block out all other types of light besides a very narrow bandwidth. So naturally, these filters block out the light pollution as well. So if you want to image with a fast focal ratio system in a highly light polluted area, this is going to be the perfect option. These filters are designed for emission nebula or targets like the Orion Nebula, the Pac-Band Nebula, you can even do the Dumbbell Nebula, the North American Nebula or NGC 7000. Now, if you do plan on imaging galaxies, you would want to use LRGB filters or no filter at all with your one-shot color camera. Again, the L-eXtreme F2 is made for emission targets and emission nebulae. And finally, this filter is available for pre-order. There is a link below in our description, so you can click on that and it'll take you directly to the High Point Scientific website and the webpage for the Optolong L-eXtreme F2. We will be getting one of these filters in for testing and we will make sure that we produce the results as soon as we possibly can. That being said, if you have any questions, please let us know in the comments below and we will be more than happy to assist. Thank you so much and clear skies.